evaluate 4 to the negative 5 halves power. Again, we have an expression that has a negative exponent, and we know that we can deal with a negative exponent by moving the expression across the fraction bar and making the exponent positive. So here, that 4 is going to move into the denominator, and the exponent of negative 5 halves is going to change to positive 5 halves. And this leaves us with a 1 up in the numerator. So we've got 1 over 4 to the 5 halves power. And now that that exponent is positive, we can convert this into a radical expression. The radicand is going to be 4. The index is going to be 2. We don't usually write 2 when it's an index, but I'm going to write it here just so that we can see what happened to that 2. Remember, the denominator of the exponent becomes the index of the radical, and then the numerator of the exponent becomes the exponent outside, so that whole quantity is raised to the 5th power. So let's evaluate this. The square root of 4 is just 2, so this is going to be 1 over 2 to the 5th power, which is going to be 1 over 32, because 2 to the 5th power is 32. So we have our final answer, 1 over 32.